What did they do to you? Now, don't be afraid of me. I'm not one of them. You gonna be okay. I'm here to save you. What happened? You don't remember anything. The shoes, the high-heeled ones, they were in your feet. And your whole look is very unusual for a man, I would say. I see that you're confused, completely confused, and to be honest, so am I. I didn't expect to see you wearing all of that and makeup. Don't be afraid, I will help you. Take off that strange dress, okay? I will cover you with a blanket so that you feel warm and comfortable. Okay. Very good. Now you're having a necklace. I will take it off as well. It's time to work with your face. There are lots of strange things in it. Fake eyelashes, lipstick, mascara. First one, second one. Remains of the eyeshadow. Don't be afraid. They won't come back. Did you see the lipstick. It's so inappropriate. I can see that they did something to your lips. They are so huge, not natural. I will help you to get your usual natural lips back. I will give you an injection to remove all that silicone, whatever it is, from your lips. Okay? Make sure you don't turn your head. It's a bit unpleasant, I know. First, your bleeps will grow even bigger than now. But then, in a while, they will return to your usual size. Great job. You're so patient. Very good. Let me examine your face. Yes, I know. Now your lips are swollen and they hurt. But trust me, in a while, you will be very pleased with them. Okay. So, all right. Everything's okay here. Now let me examine your body. I see that you had to undergo some changes. Oh, some very specific changes. Does it hurt here? How about this place? Okay, and here? Alright. That means the recovery has gone very well. But I think that's still not okay. What do you think? So you would like to go through another surgery to get everything back. Okay, and remove that. I see. Okay. Yes, I think I can do that for you. Don't worry. Now let's wait until your face comes back to its natural look, and then we will think about further surgeries. Very good. Now relax.